In this last season of the year, this season that we trust, it's not only important to know for whom we wait, but to know who waits for us. While back inside the attic, the girl, she saw them walking through the snow, and she smiled with a child's delight, thinking they would never know. And suddenly she realized, beneath this night of stars, sometimes Christmas uses its own hands, and sometimes it uses ours.
Christmas time in the middle of the city, seeking its salvation. With every string of lights that suddenly appears, children stare with newfound wonder. No one dares to break the trance. Every wish is carefully numbered. God has granted all a second
must not be, though, this night.